There. The people of Manhattan can rest easy knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.